Hey there, I'm Sammy from Binance. If you're trading crypto, security should always be your top priority. Today, I'm breaking it down to you into 6 simple steps to help you secure your Binance account and protect your funds. Step 1, enable 2-factor authentication or 2FA. This adds an extra layer of security to your account. Simply go to security in your account settings, click on 2FA, and choose between SMS, Binance Authenticator, or Google Authenticator. Alternatively, you can also set up your passkeys using your iCloud keychain, a USB security key, your phone's screen lock or PIN, or a different device, such as another mobile device. Every time you log in or withdraw funds, you'll need to verify. Step 2, set up a strong password. Make sure your password is long and unique and includes numbers, symbols, and both uppercase and lowercase letters. Avoid using personal information like birthdays or names. Step 3, whitelist wallet addresses. This ensures that withdrawals can only be made to the wallet addresses you approve. It adds an extra layer of protection against unauthorized transfers. Step 4, monitor account activity. Regularly check the devices and activities section to see which devices have accessed your account. If something looks suspicious, remove the device immediately. Step 5, enable anti-phishing code. Set up an anti-phishing code in your email settings to easily verify that emails from Binance are legitimate. If you don't see your code, it's a red flag. Step 6, be cautious with links and attachments. Always avoid clicking on links or downloading attachments from unknown sources. Phishing attacks are a common way hackers try to steal your info. Following these 6 steps will help you secure your Binance account and keep your funds safe. Remember, crypto security starts with you. Stay vigilant, and I'll see you in the next video.